Hi, I'm Vijay and I'm from India. Have you ever wondered how is it like to study at KTH? Well, I'll give you a glimpse. KTH has 5 campuses and we are now in the Flemingsbury campus where, among other things, you can study the Masters in Medical Engineering. KTH offers around 60 master's programs to choose from. Most consist of 2 years at KTH. Apart from that, there are these joint programs where you get to study at different universities along with at KTH, like me. A master's program consists of 3 semesters with courses and 1 final semester of a degree project, which is often done at a company. Actually, 20% of the students get their first job through their degree project. Apart from the master's programs, KTH also offers bachelor's and PhD studies along with exchange programs with various partner universities. We are now at the main campus of KTH, outside one of the newest buildings. In KTH, the buildings have a mixture of both educational and research facilities, but this one is dedicated purely for education. Courses at KTH consist of seminars, lectures, group work, lab assignments, and individual work. Generally, you take 1 or 2 courses at a time, giving you the opportunity to focus on 1 subject at a time. One of the most significant aspects of studies here at KTH is its emphasis on collaboration. Lectures and seminars are held in small groups where the students are encouraged to solve problems together. Most of the assignments and projects in KTH are done in teams, which give a better perspective of the subject, apart from making new friends.
And have you made many new friends?
Oh yes, a lot of them. One fun thing about this house is that the construction elements and technology are seen throughout. The idea is that the students from architecture, energy engineering, and civil engineering can get a visual understanding of how this building works. We are now at the main library called KTHP. It is the largest library for technology in Sweden. The library is also the home for Academic Resource Center, which gives a great support when it comes to academic writing, language learning, and study techniques. They give us both individual coaching and lunch seminars. KTH provides compensatory services to students with disabilities. If you have reading difficulties, you can get access to all the course material in the form of talking books. And if you have writing difficulties, you can take help from the note writers who can help you write down during your seminars. All these services can be accessed here at the KTH Entree, the central meeting point for all the services and information at KTH. Computer labs are available in all the KTH campuses and in various buildings, most of which are accessible 24/7. This is KTH Chista campus, and as you can see, we are in the middle of a busy business area. The education at KTH is done with collaboration with various industries, thus giving the students practical knowledge and contacts for their future careers. For example, if you are a student of communication technology, there is a high chance that you come across big Swedish companies like Ericsson during your course. That was a glimpse into the studies at KTH. Next up, we have Celine, Andres, and Elena, who will show you the accommodation at KTH.